Good morning, Lincoln. Welcome to The Roar. Today is Friday, March 22nd, 2024. It's Women's History Month. Did you know that Aretha Franklin was called the Queen of Soul? We give all these like really important singers these roles, but Aretha Franklin, Queen of Soul, she was named the greatest singer of all time by Rolling Stone magazine twice. Aretha Franklin has sold over 75 million records. That's incredible. So, the library takes care of Chromebook needs in the mornings. In the mornings. First or second period. If you need to borrow a computer because your computer is lost or broken, not left at home, you should come before school or the beginning of first period. All Chromebook issues should be handled before lunch.
To all Lincoln students, stay in school and do a sport. And just be good kids, listen to your teachers, listen to your parents, and stay up.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Time for dad jokes!
Time for dad jokes. Did you hear about the new broom that just came out? It's sweeping the nation. So lame. When you clean a vacuum cleaner, does that make you a vacuum cleaner? Did you hear about the messy bed? Yeah, I made it up. Not so fun fact, I can't stand my bed not made. So do not, under any circumstances, show me pictures of your room without a bed made. Ugh, gross. Have a great Friday, Lincoln. Do something good with it.
And keep them in their bags. Because
that way they'll stay safe.